Welcome. Fewer than one-third of attempts to reach Devil's Gambit are successful. You may congratulate yourselves for being in one piece. We have completed obligatory pleasantries. Please reg- However, the probability that any cargo or baggage has arrived is less than 3%. Devil's Gambit customs regulations are very strict. See for yourself at the vault. This is your personal vault. From now on, everything you find will be kept here safely. And let me assure you, there is much to be found out there in Horde space. Pathfinder, I have a mission for you.
Disintegration. Not on my watch. Let's show you the ropes. Stop slamming that door. If this is a remote access, you'll need to reload your weapon first. Aim your gun and fire, Pathfinder. If you're going to dash your way out of trouble, just mind the dash meter, all right? It would be unfortunate to run out at the wrong time. You can explore at a leisurely sightseeing pace, but know that you can sprint as well.
That was embarrassing on many levels. You've been rendered non-operational. Time, switch the lane!
Welcome to Thunderdome! It's never enough!
A mission accomplished deserves a reward.
Now you should get to know some of the other notable locations on Devil's Gambit. You have got to grow if you want to get famous, Pathfinder.
Look for access point 03.
Easy like 1, 2, 3.
Really?
Well.
Oh, creepy!
Might as well wreck him.
How do you
met
those boxes in the weirdest places?
Aw, a barricade. Cute.
Ooh, this whole planet looks abandoned, man.
It is the crack.
Right. The what now?
It's the whole reason we're here, Duke. Duh.
I will explain more when you have returned to Devil's Gambit, provided you survive.
Hey, Access Point 01. Maybe we'll find a bothead state after all.
The famous Tango's labeling system is well known for its precision. The rubber can kill you in a thousand ways.
We're like dead bugs. Anyone? What's all this red stuff again?
In my...
Stopanite automated warfare. I have no respect for that.
It all depends on the hands that are using it. That was embarrassing on many levels.
Decommissioner!
To destroy such fine work.
You are doing better than I anticipated.
Of course they are.
Let's get this party started.
Nice direction, I hope.
We're not going this way.
We must be near the bridge.
That? Oh, if only I studied crane driving in pilot school.
It's metal!
Cash rules everything around me. First you get the money, then you get the power.
Yep.
Here we go.
Ah,
Ooh, I'm rich!
Hey, robots over there. Should we shoot them?
They're too far away from you.
No life form has set foot here in ages.
I like it here. It's quiet. Duke, you can...
Rock and stone! Let's smash it!
Bot space always surprises!
Robots are overrated!
Wow. This is amazing. All this was still working after the crack. And then just abandoned for years.
Agreed.
It's a true testament to human ingenuity, human will, and the insatiable drive to excel.
We should get going.
Yeah, you see one?
Well, there's not a explosive. Be careful where you shoot, okay?
You have become garbage!
More credits, more gas!
Oh!
Keep the change, you filthy animal!
Hey, don't worry, I'll share.
Let's beat the locals!
I gotta tell you, Bob, sometimes your smart engineer side kinda creeps me out.
You're gonna take that!
Oh, watch the big news!
We're not getting through that. We need a battery.
This is a Tangoon facility. There's bound to be a battery dispenser somewhere.
Come on, baby, come on. You can do it.
Why do you call it baby? That's weird.
It's a battery dispenser, Duke.
Look, I just like powering stuff up, all right?
Do nicely.
Facility is, in effect, an immense processor.
What's it processing?
With your help, I may find out.
Hmm.
terminal. Once you do that, two things will happen simultaneously. You will set off the alarm, which will attract all nearby robots. And you will most likely overheat the system. There is a cooldown mechanism, however, it is operated manually, so you will have to take care of it on your own.
No system will freeze on our watch.
Let's smash some maniac robots!
Which means it's worth something. We could take it and sell it.
Carbon.
We could.
If we never wanted to set foot on Devil's Gambit again and likely be hunted across the galaxy.
Okay, fine. Coming home.
Yeah!
time. Sweet!
The mining facility! It has no power, so we can't get in! Better consult the technician.
Stupid vendor, not operational. The rubber can kill you in a thousand ways.
It rocks, you dumb machine!
Well, here's something useful. What a terrible design!
I want smashing bugs.
Okay, at 9 o'clock. Accumulating wealth. Next time, sweep the leg.
Broken robots are good robots.
I'm sure you will blame me.
Just screws and gears now.
Welcome to Thunderdome.
Ooh, and now you're scrapped.
Non-operational. From now on, there will be no more failure.
Your wires are short.
Exterior build quality. Cash rules everything around me.
He'll give us the key for the power station if we help him. The cooling system is wonky, and now it's heating this place up. But this is an easy fix. Simply destroy the generators, and the problem is solved. Nothing to it.
Come on in. The water's fine.
Design.
From now on, there will be no more pain.
Broken robots are good.
Hard fate always surprises. Welcome to Thunderdome. They look friendly.
I love special robots.
Robot Zero, Bob One. Filthy animals. From now on, there will be no more failure. Don't push, There's enough bullets for...
All seems to be in order. Let's go to the spot behind you.
They like me. They really like me. And stay down, robot. Did someone order a horde of enemies? Require currency. Reset! Reset! Reset!
Scrap!
The river can kill you in a thousand ways.
Ooh,
you are
now
valueless.
Destroy!
First you get the money, then you get the power. Oh, you're just pieces now.
Your wires.
Attack off, get the job. Wait, is that right? A long way to die. Thank you.
To cut off their power supply. That should cool down their enthusiasm.
I'm sure Duke will blame me. And stay down, robot!
Power.
Robot Zero, Bob One. More credits, more gadgets. Reset to factory settings. Every little bit helps. Ready to destroy such fine work. All this fuss over little old me. Exterior build quality. Hot space always surprises. Oh, what a piece of meat! Pocket change. of an orderly line for annihilation. Never tell me the odds. I'll never be lonely again. Robot Zero, Bob One. You came a long way to die!